Hello and welcome, everybody. This is Reductus. We're back with more Resident Evil 2. I am Cable, and I got Vault sitting next to me, and we're gonna get right back into it again. So,
Right into it.
right back into it.
Deep into it. And then we're gonna finish right over it.
Yeah.
Alright. So I got the gear. What else do I have? Oh! The button.
So this is like a fresh, brand new recording session, and it's almost cathartic to have like this new fresh sense of how do I describe it?
What?
It's almost cathartic to like know that like there's like this overwhelming impending sense of dread and doom because now I can hear, Tonka Truck upstairs slamming around
Yeah, I know.
like he owns the place. So that's good. That's real nice.
Sucks because I gotta walk everywhere.
So I'm pretty sure he's still upstairs. Is that a liquor? Yep.
That's
Okay.
liquor.
You can tell by the predator noises. Actually, it sounds kind of like the xenomorphs a little bit. You notice that? The sound effects are kind of similar.
Okay, so I was gonna say Big Boy left already.
No, he's still roaming around.
Is Dicker still there?
I mean, yes. Yes, it is. It most certainly is.
You know where I'm trying to go, right? Literally across the hallway.
Yeah. But like where in the room is it though?
Oh, hey, look.
What's up?
Wait a second.
What?
Okay, you see those three claw marks?
Yeah.
I wonder if you could actually see like indications that a licker's there.
Or has been there recently.
Okay, so there's no zombies in that area. Should I just sneak past them? Yeah.
Yeah, I think he's just making noises. I don't think he's actually gonna attack us.
Except when Leon, watch Leon, light.
Wait. To your right. Look to your right. Think he's in the vent. Like, above us. Oh, no, he is not. He doesn't notice us.
Thick or thick.
Yeah, dummy thick.
Right, we're in the clear.
Yeah, we're just gonna slowly. Oh, no. Okay, alright.
Oh God, makes me tense up every time the door closes.
Nice. 203 was one, by the way.
Alright. Here we go. Beep, beep.
Bippus. That's that
Yay.
bag. I think that's the last one too.
Is it?
For space? Yeah, I think so.
Heck yeah. We're done. Mission complete.
Mission complete.
I'm gonna do one more over just to check that we got everything.
103.
Knife.
It's a kniff.
103.
I mean, do we need the knife really though?
No, but it's nice to have.
Yeah, I
Like
suppose.
we, I think we actually have three in total now. Not on us, but
But like, yeah, all together.
yeah.
Let's see if we don't have more bullets.
You know what's great? We're done with this area. We never gotta come back here again, except for here.
Wait, check the exclamation point in the dark room. Oh, that's because you have film
Yeah,
to develop.
that's the dark room.
Yeah.
I don't actually have film to develop.
No, that's right. Yeah, you don't.
Yeah, I think it's just there to show that you have something to interact with.
Yeah. So now, what's on the agenda for today? So
Good question.
that's the
We
armory.
still technically need 2 gears, because the clock tower area takes one, and then it takes a smaller one.
No. We need a like a power supply.
Is that what it was?
Yeah.
And
It was we
then.
have the gear, we just need like something to charge it.
Okay.
And then the waiting room over there.
Waiting room.
Right there. There's an exclamation point in the waiting room.
Right. Left. Just tell me left or right. Oh.
Oh, down here.
Wait. Oh, the waiting room.
There's a safe. That's right. That we don't have the combination for.
We don't have. Wait. What keys do we have? Diamond and clover.
Diamond and club. Yeah. What's the collection room? It says we haven't been in it. It's on the second floor.
Collection room.
Second floor, over on the right, the west or east side. Yeah, private collection room. Like, what is that?
Oh yeah, I know. We need the heart key.
That's right. Yeah. So we don't have the heart door key yet.
But also too, what I was looking. What's that? Is that diamond? No, it's a heart.
It's a heart. There's a diamond in the firing range back in the basement.
Yeah.
We should go there.
With the dogs? Okay.
Yeah, well, I'm just saying, like, the...
No, but you're right. We do gotta dip back down there.
The part that we need might be down there.
Yeah, but I'm waiting until we get the chip for the jail doors.
I know where it is. It's in the clock tower. That orange the orange box that has the part.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Is there, yeah.
Because
in order to get that, we need the power supply.
Yeah, because I wanted to get everything in one go. Also, too... interrogation room and observation room were missing on the first floor, which we take.
Those stairs?
These stairs, I think. That's F2.
So we do have to go on the second floor.
How the hell do you get there again?
Hang on.
Was it through the fire escape? Fire escape to these doors. Yeah, fire escape.
Okay.
So we want to get there? Check this out?
Yeah, sure.
All right, let's go do that.
We can see what there is to see.
So we're done on this set for right now.
Yeah, because we don't have that passcode for the computer in the stars room.
Maybe USB.
He is still there. Lord have mercy. And that thing is really loud.
He is.
Like, for someone who doesn't like loud noises, like, he's not exactly quiet himself. It kind of reminds me of, like, how my neighbors are. He's right here. Yeah. He's coming down the stairs. Good lord. Yeah, okay, there's a zombie.
I would just check it if I locked that up.
Yeah. Okay, hi. And then there's a fire escape. Nice.
Okay. Deep breaths. Calmly manner. I'm gonna check my map quick.
Alright. Seems good.
Okay. And then straight down here.
Well, it seems like Homeboy's not following us anymore, which is good.
Did I just hear a door open?
I think I heard one too. There's no way.
Maybe it was just the one that I opened and closed, you know?
Yeah.
God dang it!
What?
I freaked myself out. I thought it was awesome.
Oh, hey!
I saw Leon's arm move.
Yeah, bored that shit.
And I thought something was coming up the stairs.
Oh. Hey, what's going on, buddy?
Got 5 shots, got 4.
I can do this.
Wait, do you hear that?
Yeah, I know. Hey.
Yeah, I don't think he's coming. I think we're good.
Fuck.
Let's just continue on. That's
gunpowder.
Okay.
And that homeboy's definitely getting back up.
Check the door next to you. Is it a heart door? Oh, it's club.
No, it's club. I actually didn't even realize that we had a club key, not a club door down here.
Yeah, now we know.
I know why. It's because we haven't touched it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
And then you just got back up. And that's a vent that a liquor could come into.
You know what's funny?
What's that?
There's supposed to be like a sequence here.
Really?
Yeah. From RE2.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, yeah!
Okay. Alright, nice. Okay, cool.
Can I drop
you? You meant to deliver this? Oh, there's a phone. Check the phone.
No, or it's no, paper.
Paper, okay. Oh, it's the other safe. The safe combination. Yeah. Left 6, right 2, left 11.
Let's look for like lounge room or something like that. Or more.
Okay. Scrap paper in a plastic bag. Which is the
waiting room. Yeah.
Yeah. Nice. Cool. So we got that now, which means that we can open the other safe. It seems suspicious, man.
What, you mean this?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'll go and spoil it for you. There's supposed to be a one-way mirror, right?
Yeah, because it's a interrogation room.
Yeah, so whenever you come in this room, it's supposed to jump through the window.
Well, on the bright side, this is something to take away. That door can't open because it's locked.
It's a heart.
Yeah, which means Mr. Dum Dum can't get through it.
But you know what that means.
So wait, check the crate, the box.
Sure.
The box. The one that you just picked up.
Oh, inspect it.
Yeah. Because I know we don't have the ruby on us, but I just want to look at it real quick.
Sure. Look at all this detailing. Someone made this. Something's definitely inside. It looks Egyptian. Weird. Bejeweled. Jewels adorned to the top of this beautiful box.
Some of those symbols actually look kind of Mayan.
Something inside.
Cool. So we can mess with that when we get to like a... I wouldn't say safe area. I would say a safer area. Because now we're safe now.
Okay. So check this shit. We're on the east side.
Yes.
You know what's right above us? The waiting room.
Oh, cool. Let's go there.
So literally.
It's left 6. Whew. 2 right. Or right 2.
Yeah.
And then left 11.
Cool. Straight down here. Okay. And homeboy's probably going to be back up.
Hey!
Shit!
Alright, I don't care.
Oh, he's in here.
You serious?
Yes. Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, I was like, yeah, pull out your knife. Cause
no, because I thought I had a... I don't have any grenades.
Yeah.
Oh. Fuck.
Alright. Just stay calm.
Hold on, wait. I got an idea.
What are you gonna do? This is probably a bad idea.
No, I was gonna say I can weave them. I could go back to the other room and try to like use the hop over as like iframes to get, you know, through him.
Okay, well, he's gotta be over here first.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, but what do you think?
Anything's better than just sitting here doing nothing. Oh, he's coming. Oh, shit.
Hold on. Because there's a chance he might not even come here.
Yeah, he might just fuck off.
Come on, dude.
Is he literally just checking every single room?
He's getting closer.
Those are so close! This is fucking bullshit.
I think we're clear.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool.
Alright, we're gonna take it slow.
Whoa, that was some awful draw distance there on the plants. You see that?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, it's better that you didn't. So they're still in there, which is fine with me. I'd prefer that, you know, they stay there.
Where is that? Oh, that's the press room. I see.
So we just take the stairs back up.
Yeah.
But he's probably also up there.
Yeah, because there's only one way through and one way out.
Yeah.
This should be the second floor, right?
Yes, this is the second floor.
This is where the waiting room's at. Okay,
Leon just cannot make up his mind of whether or not he wants his flashlight to be out.
Alright.
It's the end of the hallway. Right there.
God, this shit's really horrifying.
There's a waiting room. Like right there.
Yeah, I know. Uh-oh.
Cool. This is a nice, brightly lit room.
Yeah, we should be safe in here. Yeah. Alright, so do you remember the combination off the top of your head?
Left six.
Left six? Oh, no, wait.
Oh, nope. That's not it.
Fuck me, I went past it. Okay.
Right two. Left 11.
Neato!
What is that? That's big brain plays right there. Oh, muzzle it's a muzzle break. Nice.
God dang, they're really up in this thing. Can I just put it on right now? Oh, nice. Come on.
Nice suit.
Wow, that thing looks beautiful.
Is it even a handgun anymore? Alright.
Okay,
that is really close, man.
Alright, we're gonna go back downstairs to our chest and throw the jewel inside our little box.
So it can open, presumably?
Yep. Actually, really curious as to what's inside. I don't know.
Yeah, could be anything.
Oh, maybe. What if it's the club? God damn it, you mother.
There's no way.
Nah, I think we're clear. The club key. Oh, not the club key, the heart key.
Okay, yeah, the club key's done then. It's done. But there's still a diamond door somewhere that we need to open up.
I think
up.
There's actually two. The one in the basement, one somewhere else.
Combine. Yeah!
Also, too, you know what's probably, like, the price? Oh, it's a badge.
Oh, we can use that in the stars room.
Can we?
Probably. I think there was
a special badge for RPD Special Forces Division.
Like, examine it? Okay. Flip it around.
Special Tactics Rescue Services.
There we go.
Watch a USB. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Hey, it's the dongle!
That's pretty cool.
It's the dongle. Alright.
I'll get rid of this. Discard. Yes.
So now we can go back to the stars room. And maybe get that L-Hawk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We don't need this. Should I just grab the L-Hawk just to have it in my inventory at that point?
I mean, we have Magnum ammo, right?
Not the L-Hawk. The Magnum ammo.
Yeah?
Yeah? Okay.
Because then if you run into the liquor, you could just...
Fair point.
Probably just blow it away.
Okay. Oh shit, real quick question.
Yeah.
So I can make shotgun ammo off the back.
You can also make magnum ammo as well with the large that you have.
So should I just make magnum and shotgun, or should I try to make some pistol?
I think you have enough handgun ammo right now. I think you should make the magnum, just in case, like...
Because, like, the magnum's like, go away.
Yeah.
That's like... Go away, weapon!
Well, if you get rid of the liquor, then we won't have to worry about walking around quietly anymore.
Fair point.
So.
But here's the thing, though. We can't let him get the jump on us. We have to...
Mm-hmm.
Get him. Okay, so we'll take this and this.
I was gonna say, like, the Magnum is for people that want to fire once. You know?
Yeah. So it was just this plus and that. This.
Yep.
What?
I have several questions.
What? Hold on.
I could have sworn that there
message from
use of gunpowder. Wait, no, go back. Go back. Uses of gunpowder.
Oh, I see it.
Magnum. It's two yellows.
Oh.
Oh.
And then
the large gunpowder is to make a higher quantity of the ammo that you're making.
God,
I really
dang it.
Wish that I would have known that.
I wish we would have referred to our manual before we tried something new with a new type of item we had.
And I forgot that there was a manual. So...
Lesson learned!
Lesson learned. At least you have ammo for your pistol, no?
Yep. Should I just go ahead and make the shotgun ammo?
Sure. I don't see why not. And you have 3 bullets for the mag.
Oops.
I think 3 is plenty. Because, like, if you remember in Resident Evil 5, how many times did you use the Lightning Hawk to kill anything, really?
Huh.
Probably shot it, like, once or twice, and that was it.
Okay, real quick, gotta figure out where I'm going. So, where are we going? We got...
Second floor.
Second floor.
Star's office.
Star's office. Okay.
So we can use our newfound...
dongle.
I'm trying to think. What's the best way? I know. Alright, fucker, come down here.
So, what are you gonna do to him?
Wait till we get all the way back here, so I can go that way.
You know what's pretty interesting? Is like, he has his own soundtrack.
Yeah. And it's not X gonna give it to you.
No, it is not.
Alright, God, he's really big.
Yeah, and he's kinda quick, too. I thought he sped up for a second, I was like, uh-oh. How kick-ass would it be to have your own, like, soundtrack when you walked into a room, by the way?
Okay, this is where we gotta pay caution.
I guess the only downside would be, like, you could not be stealthy, like, at all.
No.
He is still coming. If he opens that door, I'm going to scream.
He's here. That liquor's here.
Yep. Hey, I see him. Hey, buddy.
We should be fine.
What's going on? You having fun? Being up there? Doing liquor stuff? Open the door! Open the door! Open the door! Oh, fuck me.
Okay.
Oh, I'm not okay. It's the computer over there.
Yeah, yeah. I'm just taking a breath.
Yeah, no. Take your time, man.
Okay.
Dongle key.
Ooh. Use. Wait, what? Oh, it's there.
Okay, yep.
Oh,
that
God.
Is so loud. Oh my God. Oh, hey,
You wanna go?
Yeah, sure. To my bestest stars,
oh,
buds.
God.
How are you all doing in that drab old station, hanging in there against old irons? Me? I just got back from a date with a hot chick. Bet you can guess what we got up to under her extra large umbrella. Wow. Europe is amazing. 1 month is in no way enough to even scratch the surface. Maybe I'll extend my vacation for another 6 months. Barry, don't even think of coming to join me. Wouldn't want to make all the cute girls cry, yeah? So you just leave the babes to me.
Oh, I was hoping it was Chris.
Jill, if Claire tries to contact you, please let her know that I'm okay.
Okay, I feel like this is one of those letters where it's like she's not being open about what's going on.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's very obvious, like, he, okay,
my bestest stars,
yeah.
Buds.
Bet you can't guess what we got under this large umbrella, Umbrella Corporation,
her
obviously.
Extra large umbrella, yeah.
Europe is amazing, so he's in Europe.
Mm-hmm. For another 6 months.
Yeah, and then he says, Barry, don't even
think of coming.
Join me.
Jill, if Claire tries to contact you, yeah, so basically don't tell Claire anything.
Yeah
okay,
that's my assumption.
Yeah. There
yeah.
She is. Look at that, ain't she a beaut?
And it comes with 3 shells.
Oh, so you got 6 bullets.
Nice.
I
that's
wish,
a gun.
Wait, I wish a motherfucker would come through that door right now.
Right?
Yeah,
I have power now.
Oh, it's got a 7-round capacity on it too.
Ooh, let's do something cool. Examine. Ain't that a thing of beauty?
Don't point that at me.
Alright. Now we got a big motherfucker gun.
To be fair, Lightning Hawk does sound way cooler than Desert Eagle.
Yeah. Okay, so... what now?
Oh, do you want to get that back?
I guess so.
I think it's important for other stars stuff.
Imagine if we left that and we didn't realize we did and we needed it, like...
Yeah, that'd be bad. That would not be good at all.
And like we're like the base person like that, it's like, wow. We got a one hell of a trip to go. Okay.
Jeez.
Okay, question. Why do we still have...
There's probably something in the library we haven't done. We checked the ladder icon real quick. So it's just a ladder.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're missing something in the library, obviously.
Wait.
What's up?
Look at the... Okay, look at the map. And then go to the third floor.
Okay. Clock Tower?
So there's something in the
dialogue. Oh, no, we haven't made it to this side.
So we should go upstairs.
Wait a second.
Dialogue. What is that?
Oh, it means the remember the Capcom? Not the cap, but the cap. Like, it's the letters.
Mm-hmm.
On the locker?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's one of those. We don't have the code for it.
Oh, okay.
Because remember, we saw the cap one.
Right. Okay, and... so do you want to go to the clock tower first? Or...
Yeah, we'll go there. I'm trying to think. How do we get there? Library. What's up? Alright, so... That's the plan. And we're going to cut it there, I guess.
Yeah, that seems like a really good stopping point.
We got the Lightning Hawk.
So maybe...
I call this the motherfucker stopper.
Yeah. So maybe on the next episode, we'll see what we can do to the liquor. Maybe pop him in the face.
Oh, we'll pop him.
Alright.
We'll pop him hard. See you next time.
See you next time, everybody. Yeah, we're Reductus, and I'm probably gonna get like a sandwich or something.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Bye. Bye.